Hi everyone, welcome to Mnangagwa News. It has been reported that the president of Zimbabwe, ED Mnangagwa, has been forced by the SADC and the EU to form a government of national unity and also to liaise with advocate Nelson Chamisa in the next 7 days. According to reports, Chamisa and Mnangagwa met in Borrowdale over the weekend. It is said that the purpose of the meeting was about how to move forward in regard of Zimbabwe's leadership. For these and other stories, please do like and subscribe to our page.